Okay, that last video just showed you the parts. I'm just going to break it down now and go through each part with you so you can learn it. So the first bit, two bits on the intro, it's going... And that bit goes do-do-do-do, so we're going to go... So, D string, open, no, D string, second fret, D string, third fret, G string open, then third fret A, that's your C. So it's going. Sorry. Okay, the next part. Part two, which is so doing a hammer on G string open, so going then the same again on the D, then hitting that note again, so it goes. So when you got that down and you play it to the track till you get it in time, listen to the original. The little fill that I did at the end of each kind of chord progression where it's going so we'll just start on the with the ring finger. Excuse my dirty nails, I've just been working on the car. Start with the ring finger there, and we slide it up all the way to 7th fret. Then, on the D string. So we've got three dots on the A string, two dots on the D string, then those three dots on the G string. So we're going to go slide on there, it's just a bit of a filling riff, so it's where we're going what did you say? So it's going to be on that heard you say bit. So, slide up to 7, hammer on. Yep. Okay, so on the bit now, that's part 3 if you like. Part 4, and this is where we get into the solo part, it's the bit where it goes... Gonna start a revolution from my bed. It's that bit. So we're going to go in this same pentatonic shape. G string, 7th fret. What we're doing is these three notes. There. There and there, we're going. Let it ring. Let it ring. And then till we get to the solo bit, just leave it at that, or you can just fiddle around within that shape. Okay, so that's the bit where we singing, gonna start a revolution from my bed. Now, for the guitar solo bit, you do all that over the. So it's kind of do 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 do. Do 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 do. And then when the solo where he would sing the fireplace, take that look from off your face. You're gonna go to this other part, this second part of the solo, part five if you like. So and all I'm doing then, bridging those two strings with the flat of my finger. Okay? And I'm going hammering on the B string. And then picking the E string. See how I'm picking down, then up. The next bit of that, I'm just doing it on the E string. So instead of doing it on two strings, I'm just going to go. And then we're going to bend that note. Yeah. Now you don't have to bend it fast, you can just go. It's all going to sound nice. Then we're going to do a tricky bit. If you struggle with this, we can miss it out. It goes. So we go bend on the E string. Down to the B string. So what we're doing, we're just doing like four different tricks to make a solo, just repeating it over and over again. So the solo is really. And then to finish, just bend that note, and then it goes back into so Sally can wait. Okay, so hope that's all right. Let me know. I'm just gonna play. This is not the order it'll be in the song. It'll be more spread out. But I'm just gonna play again over. Wait here. And wait again.